I think every single run on this track, I am leading after the first lap. But I can't keep it together. And I'm not just leading, I'm leading by like 4/10. Like literally 4/10. But this section right here, on the third lap, my ghost does masterfully. Like, it's just able to like not go into the sand. Like at all right there, the yellow sand. Out of the sand. Holy crap. Let's go, finally. That took a while, but okay.